hope to see you soon at a Lead Worship Workshop. This is Paul Balazs, and I want to invite you to a Lead Worship Workshop this fall. You know, there's many challenges that come with being part of a worship team and leading your church family in worship week after week. After 23 years as a worship pastor at my local church, you know, I don't have it figured out by any means, but there's some things I've learned over the years that have been helpful to my heart and helpful in encouraging my congregation in worship. So this fall, join my band and I, along with some special guests, at a Lead Worship Workshop. Thousands of worship leaders and teams have attended these from around the world and have found these 24-hour worship intensives to be really helpful. We try to keep these really affordable. And just consider this event a 24-hour worship team retreat.
The thing that gripped me the most was just the freedom to be authentic in worship, the freedom to not have to measure up to comparing to other worship leaders, but the encouragement to just be me, to be simple, to just bring what I've got before God's people and encourage them the way that only I can, the only way that I was shaped to, and that's okay. And I just feel very lifted up, very encouraged, very challenged to be real.
It was just incredible. I don't even have the words to describe it.